actually camera don't know. I mean, it's just last mission. Well, I think it's the last mission for Elizabeth. Let's go see what's up with her. Boy, you gotta be careful on motorbikes. Oh boy. And there goes part of my health. Okay, no more with the motorbike. I won't steal it. See what's up.
Anyway, I'll blood clot after that set me on a pussy one.
Yes, fuck you, fucking reggae, idiot bitch!
Rondo, you want blood clot because I didn't even bomb a car right here.
Stop speaking that gibberish!
But bomb a clot pussy one, guy. You know what it is?
What's wrong?
Jacob here. You know Jacob?
Yeah.
Jacob tells me it wasn't him. But some people he introduced me to have ripped me off big time. And put the heat on me. I know they did.
All right.
Under my father's arrest. Under my blood clot.
Hey.
Coming on my face.
All right. You better hope Nico can make this right for you then.
Oh, what?
Oh, we got a big fucking problem, Rasta. Nico, go do this fool's job for him.
Watch me right now.
You later.
Okay, no wonder why we couldn't buy weapons from him, because he has a feud with Elizabeth. Okay, let's quit taking the bike and take
it.
Shall we? How far is it? Okay, far enough. Please, no cops.
Yellow.
Oh, shit. Take this guy's car.
Whoa, what the fuck? I'm going back to the grand.
Alright, this car's a little slippery, but let's get there in one piece. Okay, and I heard this mission's pretty tough as usual. Oh my god, it's getting dark. I thought it was getting... It was light. It was the morning. It's the afternoon. Oh dear god. Oh. Vehicle homicide. Dear boy, I barely can see a thing when I'm on this mission. Thanks a lot, baby. Still knows I've been doing it in the dark, but he doesn't care. He fooled me into being daylight. Boy, I hate it. Okay, next part.